Never been.
Oh crap, derpy chick.
Watch out if I were you.
You might.
Guys, is that you? Bro, look at Zach LaVine.
Look at Kawhi Leonard. The gay tournament winner.
Now I'm gonna hop on some Rocket League, David.
Or your mama.
Tournament winner. Lord Midget?
It's already taken.
Fuck. I like that.
You're a brick. Sure. You're a brick. Come on, Kawhi.
From here.
Huh?
What? Really, David? Was this over a Rocket League game?
Yo, Ryan?
What are you talking about?
Play some good D.
Diego, that was yesterday.
Yeah, it's just unfortunate. It's unreliable.
Yo, Ryan, maybe if you could have greened that shot, we could be up 3-0 with the ball.
Yeah, but that was yesterday.
I'll set you a body. Oh. What? You really sold my clip.
I was so deep in your mother.
What do you mean, only through Microsoft?
Do it then.
Okay, well, just invite me through Microsoft.
Dude, that isn't my fault, bro. He literally lost the ball, and I had it.
Invite me, little man.
I thought you were doing a tournament.
It's a what?
He got replaced. Divya got replaced.
By who?
Very sad, tragic story. One of Angel's friends.
Oof.
Oh no, Chris said they couldn't do the tournament because of family reunion.
I'm stuck.
What?
Can you invite me, Juan?
Ryan, I wouldn't be talking! I sent you two bodies and you bricked twice!
Doesn't change the fact you got molested.
I contested it 50%.
It's like my super old one, Dirty BP Kid 1.
Oh, wow, you should have shot it. Oh.
Oh, he picked up.
Oh my goodness, you are terrible.
What picture do I have?
Dude,
no, that's fine. That's fine. I'm gonna be hunting for my.
What is going on with my shooters? So I just gotta shoot.
This shit down for so long.
Why? Why are you gonna save and quit?
Give it a Kawhi.
Did you have to save it?
Oh, Kawhi.
Okay.
Dude, that's such a good playmaking call. I pump fake to the paint. I'm about to play some good hedge, D.
Oh, I need a lot.
He fucking that shit up.
Okay. Capital D. IRTY.
I know. And it's gay, because I can usually stop it, but...
VP.
It's because, like, I think there's no time, so I just
no
jump
spaces.
And it's just gay. Come on.
Everything is lowercase besides the capital D.
Oh, that's just slightly late. Okay.
K-I-D and then number one.
Give it a Kawhi. Give it a Kawhi. Let's go.
No, I did say the K. Dirty BP Kid 1.
Bro, why is he a red and green if he can't do the red?
Hey, clap up this kid. Nice.
Give me that, bro. Snags
now,
mowing the builds.
How do I check if you've invited me?
Dude.
Oh my goodness.
This thing, I'm gonna hold it down for so long.
Come on, right there.
Oh
my
right
goodness.
Ronnie. Right, Ronnie, that's a slightly late. But no, everything else has been
slightly
late.
Give me that.
Early.
Please, if you want to miss that dunk.
I got the invite, but how do I join? Where do I
Defense.
Join? Where do I join the invite? No, I know, but where do I join? How do I join?
Alright, should have blocked him right there.
Oh, when? Okay.
Oh, give it to Isaiah or me. Give it to me. Oh, Ryan.
One more time then, because I didn't know.
There you go.
Ah, there you go. I pressed it. Yeah.
Defense.
Yeah, I got a notification on my phone as well.
Good head.
I'm here. Isaiah's there. We're all here. I'm right there. Damn it. I was about to pass it. I have three steals.
Did you guys just go looking for one, or did you guys like get like a map or something?
Give it to ISO Fades Drip Drip XX clean free. Ryan, easy.
Damn it, man.
Oh, it was coming eventually. I'm a bona fide bucket. Get there. Oh, I couldn't pull a board. Whoa! Did you see my hand in his face? Oh, shoot. Nice. You got this. Only two more buckets if they're twos or threes. And even if they do hit three threes, we lose. No way they're hitting three threes. Hedge. Ooh, what?
LeBron!
I don't want to hear
that
it.
Chase down?
I should have chased him down. We don't need to force any threes or
there
twos.
Go, that's good now.
Can't set a screen. What? Alright, we could just take a three or a two. And we're just, even if they do get a three, we're still up. Dude, this kid's hard to screen.
Cut. Oh, it took forever. Let's go.
Alright, even if they do get a three, a two wins the game. Just no points. Nice. Oop! Oh, a little late.
I was gonna do the oop, but...
Oh, that's a body.
Yeah, we had like...
Dude, I set so much good screens this match.
Yeah.
It's because that kid's a blue and green. I don't even know what that kid is.
I'm bad. Bro, Zach LaVine just got off his prime. His prime was yesterday. Now I'm like 80 years old.
Okay, sick. Yeah. Don't you guys have your elytras?
I just got aired.
Space, how are you supposed to
just get aired?
How are you supposed to get creepers if it's on people?
I got a daily bonus.
Or at least just take it off piece one.
Got it. Hey, come on. Hey, let's get chuck. I got now, bro. Let's go. Working. Let's go. It's over. Let's go. Let's see where I got now. Let's go. Let's see. My 99 overall. Let's go over it. Hey, chat. Best glitch right here. Hands down. I'm saying, chat. The best glitch right here. Let's get it, man. Let's go. Big 99. Let's go. Where is it? 99. Let's go. 1 second. 9,000. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay, right now? Right now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 stacks. Somebody explain to me what the fuck is this? We need a lot more. Yeah.
My daily bonus is get a total 25 assists in my career games. 25? Freddy, I'm gonna be throwing a lot of lobs. My park has 7 elites, 1 legend.
My park has 5 elites, 0 legends.
How's you? You get a pee-pee pick?
Join.
We are as mochos in the park.
Oh, that biome? I need that biome. I do like them so
much. I re-enjoined my park. I only have 5 elites.
Oh, to live in? And buy them. There was a bunch of temples. They said Jason's not playing well because he's still here. You can find like almost everything you need. Well, it has to be a good standby. If it's not, then I'll prefer to live in a container.
Well, Cole, what part? The reason for these numbers is because Jason Tatum's just too fat. Where's LeBron James? I recently found more proof. Jason Tatum has customized Jordans that are taco themed.
I like his got this whole thing going on.
And his nickname is Taco J. Why is he obsessed with food? No NBA player likes food that much to have it on a shoe. Kyrie gets a pass because he's vegan or something weird like that. And Dame gets a pass because these are fire. Plus he's playing well. But Jason Tatum goes crazy with these tacos. This is a whole thing. There's no way that Jason Tatum's just dealing with COVID. My man is just large. You can blame the Celtics' losses on whatever you want. I just think Jason's too worried about.
Let me invite you guys to a squad. How do we just get air-reared?
What happened, Space?
I said join. I'm already in the squad.
That should be pretty sick, though.
How could I miss Zach LaVine himself?
You're gonna get a bunch
yeah,
of
yeah, just hop on yellow court. 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 Ryan, I said you just want to go play with the offensive threat. Ryan,
what happened to Ryan? Go AFK.
Oh frick! I accidentally hopped on. Oh hell nah. Ryan, hurry! Squad spot. It's a bunch of bums. Bunch of bums. Bunch of bums. The only thing I'm gonna reach is your mother's pubes.
Damn!
I want the double hand twist.
Oh, so much.
That guy's a white monkey. And there's only so little time before the next person comes in, but the appointment is the appointment, so they gotta be there on time. So I've had half hour shifts before, and if we're being real, I've had like a 10-minute shift before where I just had to come in and cover for my brother when he had to leave early for something. Zach LaVine is in the building, boys.
Yo, is that Zach LaVine?
Zach LaVine. Ready?
Oh, Zach LaVine? Say less. Yo, no way. These kids are comp.
What the fuck?
We might lose this one, boys. But he's playing 2K.
Yeah, look at his fit.
I see your point.
See if you can play good defense and offense.
Oh, he just hands the ball off. Okay, I got Nikola Jokic. Imagine that went in. Oh, yeah,
these kids are too calm. I'm actually going to close that. These kids are too calm.
Shoot that.
Oh, my fuck. You're my game lag.
You're
I'm going to pop up my game lag. Not my mama.
Yo, mama in the
oh,
grave.
The fuck she hates.
Bruh, do not pass this off-brand Nikola Jokic. Is that off-brand Chris Middleton?
Oh,
Nikola Jokic, pull up! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, Bront. Zach LaVine, Kawhi, and LeBron are the most comp duo trio out there.
What do you mean? This is his exact
everyday bit. Yep, stick to Fortnite.
Yeah, that kid plays Fortnite.
Give me that lob. Dude, you made me miss that because you couldn't give me a lob. You just had a Chris Middleton gonna put up a lay?
Dude, these kids are too calm.
Come on, I'm getting jiggy with you.
Oh, I have a lot of stacks now. Let me tell you.
Dude, give me an oop. Give me an oop.
Give me
an
oop. Give me
1, 2.
Alright.
Check, nigga. I ain't giving you an oop. Damn it.
I have 13 stacks.
Chris Middleton.
I don't know. I haven't tried it yet.
Kawhi! James kicks it out to Kawhi! It's in! 4-3! The three falls down.
The fortress.
Dribbling. Whoa!
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna make them into quartz blocks. Let me tell you how much I have.
Give me that oop!
I was locked in, ready for the jump shot. All right, I'll give you lob next.
13 stacks equals 3 stacks, 26 blocks of normal quartz. But for quartz bricks, it only equals 50.
Oh!
You just ruined our 21-0 game.
LeBron, going up!
Like, 13 stacks of normal quartz equals, what is it? Like 3 stacks and a half. But for stone bricks, it only equals
3.
He's a 3 demon. Oh, that counts as an assist. I'll take it.
So, you know, I'm just gonna put those there.
You know what? I'm playing defense on whoever gets the ball. Give me that oop! LeBron! Over Middleton! That looked like the D-Wade and LeBron.
This is actually my rip-up game.
Really? To SS2?
SS9. Ha! Good one, right? I'm a funny guy.
Oh. Oh, no.
Oh. Oh!
Chris Middleton, corner 3! Give me that. Snaggy-mo. Oh, no, LeBron. Wide open paint. Don't do it to them.
I'm going to leave the Fortnite kid open. That kid, Manny, are...
Dude, hello? I took a charge.
They're not giving it to the Fortnite kid. Oh, what the hell?
Pull up.
Boards. Go for that oop, Isaiah. Psych. Freddy G!
Oh!
Damn, he stole that shit from your hands, Freddy.
I know.
Why are you trying to take charges? He's getting the most dog shit. Oh! He almost got embarrassed!
Give me that oop! Oh!
Full court.
You know what? I want to pull a contact. Give me the ball. Give me the fucking ball. Come on. Let me give my energy. Ryan, take him. And one.
Oh, what
How did that go in?
All I saw was Contact City. Bro, I think these might be the worst kids I think I've ever played with.
2 for 10, Chris Middleton.
Fuck you, black bitch. I hate niggers and I don't care. Fuck you. Fuck you, black bitch. I hate niggers and I don't care.
Yeah, dude, stop singing the unworded songs.
$3 exactly. Would you open one? 1K, so I say Prius. God.
It's not funny.
Prius is the best car, guys. The best car in the whole entire world is Prius. If I donate $3 exactly,
would you open saying the N word song. Oh, calm?
These kids are calm.
They all look like drippy face creation. Is that
Hey, you know I'm still gonna get jiggy with it. We're about to get whooped. Ryan, if you brick once, you're off the team. Isaiah, you brick once, you're off the team. Bye. Alright,
wow,
I'm gonna
this
give
makes
it.
Me not, oh, you almost got stolen.
Oop! You had me.
Oh,
right here.
Go!
Don't tell me the
I'm not room. Giving you no oop in this comp. The only oops I'm gonna lob is if I literally tell you oop.
DM up, bro! Oh my goodness, you got
fucking
lost. Streaking. You got. No, you just got lost. I do.
I have Hall of Fame, whatever.
Oh, you're lucky I was there.
Dude, this man likes gay men.
This kid is Hall of Fame pick dodger. That don't faze me. I'm a gingerbread man. Hedge defense. Yo,
Where's
yo, who's... He's a cell.
He was wide! He was that... wide! This is his fault, he bricked.
Give it to Isaiah.
Oh!
You're lucky LeBron sucks off the refs.
Oh, Mike.
Oh. Oh, what a body.
Huh.
Come on.
Let me come on, Freddy. I'm getting creamed on. Well, contact that bitch ass.
And what?
What a play.
Oh.
Is that like supposed to be rare or something?
Clamp up the ISO.
Oh.
I got you if he gets a screen.
The nano's a rare shot, but sick, brother.
That's good hedge.
That'd be like.
Those are terrible animations, bro. Give it to Isaiah? Give it to Isaiah? Dude, these kids are... I can! These kids are hella fast.
Freddy, these kids are dog shit.
Can't set a screen on these kids.
1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23.
Good screen would be pleasant!
Oh, come on. Give me that.
So exhausted.
Whoa, what?
Right there.
Just gotta play some good D.
Okay, well, I know for sure it's 100% easy 27.
Nice. I do.
Give it to Ryan. Oh.
You're gonna get intercepted on around.
Right there.
Damn it, man.
Oh,
let's go.
Ooh,
Ronnie. Ronnie's in my bed sheets right now. I know. Go back, Freddy.
Damn it. He got a good animation, too. Yeah. What? Oh, you're gonna get a 3. Come closer. Why are you all the way out there? Well,
that worked.
Come on, play defense. No threes. We cannot allow a three whatsoever.
Go back. I have 8 stacks.
Dude, these screens are
I'm here.
Amazing.
You got that?
Ward. Take it.
Don't spreading those rumors around.
Oh, I got sauce. No. Oh, that's defense.
Oh. What? I swear I was there. Come here, Ryan. That red kid is a gay one.
Yeah, I was, but then Freddy passed it to you.
I'm just used to you being on your play shot, dog. What? Okay, hold on. Oh, Jesus. Okay, now say that again. Yeah, didn't you just need blocks of gold?
Dude, it's just that red kid, bro. He literally used Interceptor the whole game. Dude, he just gets off my screens. It ain't even my fault, it's a good screen.
I can't do anything.
He's so gay. Clamp the hell out of him.
Look! These screens are just throwing me around the court!
It's because he just stands there. Well, you guys never come around. So that's... It's because you guys are always running to the left and right. You never just stay in the middle and left, right. You always start running around.
I can't.
And since I was out of town, we started with some light stretches today. And after that, Liam was ready to go. I know I haven't filmed in a while, but Liam is still 18.2 pounds and waiting to start a new diet. For the most part, we had a rush.
Should they release?
Just kept sitting, so I wanted to try something new and put him outside in the snow. For the most part, the snow was too thick for him, but he did get a little exercise in and even got to run down the sidewalk. After Liam licked himself for about 20 minutes and got all the snow off, he got back to the wheel.
Yeah, let's go play.
Let's go play orange.
You know, I don't want to go back for more quartz, so I think I'm just gonna fill out full of man. Okay, so I basically have another 54 blocks, since I have 13 stacks again. So I think I have like a few more spaces left to fill, so I think that's what I'm just gonna do. Are those supposed to be rare? Oh. No, I didn't think they'd be so rare since I found a bunch of them last time.
I'll take defense. Tunyon?
Oh, okay, maybe not set. Yeah.
This park's dead. You guys want to go to a different park? Hello? Yeah? I'm gonna go to the neighborhood. There's three courts not being played, and one of the courts is an elite. So you just want me to sit in the middle?
This roach is literally giving birth on my hand. This roach is literally giving birth on my. She fell. This is.
I'm right back. I'm gonna go make me some eggs. You can practice that thing. And like two skates.
Wait, so you guys have not. Wait, so you guys haven't found it yet? So. Wow. That was a lot of gold. Okay, tell me this right now. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I have 16 stacks of quartz, just normal quartz. You think that's enough? And I already have 54 blocks of, what is it? The stone bricks. I'm trying to... what is it? House? Maybe like underground basement? Yeah, I wanted to make it look super nice, so. Kind of like what Chris has, but in my own way. Again. No, hopefully I just don't fall down.
I'm gonna go spin my wheel. Dude, I want 2x ret. Maybe I could hit SS2 before my 2K career ends. How long, Space, how long are you gonna be on for? Space, how long are you gonna be on for? Space. Oh, David. Juan? Tell Space to unmute me. Space. How long are you gonna be on for? Because I was saying, like, after we finish playing 2K, we could play Cold War Customs. Like, you know. Yeah, but I don't know if everyone's here or everyone's down. Cause
I'm down.
We just need Ryan, right? Juan? So if Ryan comes back, we could play Cold War Customs.
Yeah.
Alright, tell us once you finish. Alright. Isaiah, all the two squirts have a game. So do I join you? Whatever.
I cannot hold it in anymore. I just wanna.
I think that's a glitch of some sort, I think. Okay, I know the coordinates for the house is like 13, right? But. That's the second one. No. Yeah, I know that part.
I'm going.
I could definitely tell I'm on the right direction.
Yo, is that Kawhi? These kids look sweatier than the other kids.
I was watching that stupid the space sent me down. I wanted to kill myself for the stupid sound.
I'm trying to say anything but a fucking one, okay? Let me just tell you.
Oh my god, I am mining in a time now. Oh, I understand.
Fuck! Anything but a fucking
bishop pose, grill it in. It's me and my friends.
No boo.
Walk in, walk out, let's go.
Pickpocket in Paris. Thank you. Can you sign it? Thank you, Vitamon. Only sign? Yes. Okay, why not? Thank you. Beautiful. We are from
United States.
Thank you. Wait, I thought you guys had a map to it. Yeah, I think it's hella fun. Like, I knew it was far, but I didn't think it'd be that far. I'm still going.
Pickpockets in Paris. Thank you.
Dang, maybe you guys should have thought about that. Getting fireworks. You guys already traveled 12.
Alright, man, we're doing a reaction. Yo, fuck you, Ronnie, and fuck you, Michael Wayne, bro. Fire these dudes immediately, bro!
He has a point. That's true, you guys will just do the same thing but backwards. Okay, I'm back home.
Isaiah, I'd be twisting my coochie hair when I text you. Huh? Can this finisher shoot? If he hits, you're done. Damn. Gotta love these A-lords. Dude, I'm the bum James with Hall of Fame chase down artist. I should at least get a chase down. This chase down artist is useless. That fucking badge. Okay. Oh my goodness, man. I just hate playing twos. Don't you dare corner deck.
I had 19 stacks. Okay, I'm gonna go down and like see if I need any, see how much more I need.
Like, what? No, I think he's red and green. This kid's like a perimeter lock, but that could finish. Dude, how could this kid dribble, finish, green, and get a good lock take?
Oh, I'm gonna get a lot more than just this.
Oh my goodness. Gotta love this game. How does he pull so much boards? And he... Oh my goodness, man, it was 100% from, like, midi and three-point. But if he was finishing, it was dog. Dude, Ronnie just fucking sold us, bro. Fix your fucking game, Ronnie. Yeah. Cool Cash Man, is that his name? He has 62 three ball, 73 ball handle. Damn. How does he, dude, he only has 82 driving dunk? How does he have the finisher, bro? He's no standing dunk or post hook. Silver quick draw, bronze hot zone hunter. Let's spin it. Spin it. I should have beat these kids. They just got lucky. He's a SS3. And he can't even dribble. He has 73 ball handle. That's probably why. Damn it! They cut it off right there. Curtis, now we leave text. Let's go through it. As we make my dad just gave me a 30-minute PowerPoint presentation on why to use condoms during sex. On the slides, it's just pictures of me. Yeah, 62-3 ball, man. How did he get pro dribble moves at 70, bro? It's hecka gay. No way, bro. 80 driving dunk, no Lob City finisher. And I have Hall of Fame Intimidator too. I'm just gonna sit here. Nice. Oh, he ain't even there. Dude, we're guaranteed to make two whites, bro. This kid made so many whites. He would have made that. Oh, an offensive threat uses interceptor. Dude, this is why I hate playing two score. It's so much BS, bro. I literally hate playing twos for my life. No way you finished that. Yup, you're such a pussy, bro. Oh my god. His mini is a 66! It's not no George pulling a midi, bro.
Oh, it looks so good, though. Okay.
Pro dribble moves. Get there. These kids are taking midis because they're terrible. They suck. They're so bad. Dude, he thinks he's good for saucing me. Oh, these kids are just gay, bro, and they think they're good, bro. That's the funny thing. These kids are so bad, bro. If they would meet us on the threes courts. And they get bullcrapped every time, bro. That's two. One white on the freaking 3-point with 62 3-point. One white on the midi with 66 3-point. And I know for sure he ain't even got hot zones there because he barely got bronze hot zone hunter. Dan is taking close shots, and guess what? He made it. Doesn't matter. Slightly early, whatever it is, it's going in. Can they just shoot it very early so it could go in, please? Oh my fucking shit. An offensive threat! This game sucks. So much. 73 ball handle. Holy sh! Dude, I want gloves for next gen. Dude, this kid's just good. Not even that good. He's just a little good, bro. Because he's taking midis, too. Doesn't even got all his badges, but he's using silver quick draw. Takes no skill. Dude, you're up by like 4 gazillion, bro. And you're taking layups? Close. These kids are sweating their balls off. Probably gonna go. I'm not playing 2K. I'm hopping on Cold War. I am not playing 2K. A very early, a 62 3-point white, a 66 3-point white, not all of his badges. A very early layup with 70 driving layup, 6% contest. No, just give it all to them, Isaiah. So much 3-point, doesn't make one white. He has 80-some 3-point, one white, just can't go in. I love this game, man. Just the logic of this game is insane. 62 3-point, it's like freaking Giannis shooting 100% from three every game.